that's the microchip, which we fit. It goes just in there, generally, for most people. It's a contactless wireless or data transmission implant. That's very basic, so battery, it's completely pain-free to install. Yeah, very simple. So the process involves quite a large needle, local anaesthetic, so it is pain-free. And it's popped in, and then the microchip is actually preloaded into the needle. It's just inserted in, taken out, plaster put on, heals in a few days, job done. So currently we use the tech and the implants for opening doors, so all the office doors here. You can retrofit your house door, so I don't have keys to my house anymore, just have swipe entry. You can start a car, so I've fitted one of my cars, put your hand on the steering wheel, the ignition starts, which is quite cool. It can store some basic data as well, so we're looking at basic medical data, potentially passports in the future. It could be used for contactless payments, London Underground, all sorts of payment systems. You could swipe your hand and forget how to carry a wallet.
Where it could take 15-20 minutes to get in the door, now it takes 25 seconds. As a quadruped amputee, you're always trying to shave time because normal tasks take a hell of a long time with a split hook. So to try and get some of that time back, it's fantastic.